for 40 yards, one of them 55 yards. The Bengals and the Seahawks. The Bengals have won once. They beat the Browns by one. But would Seattle be kind of flexing their muscle a little bit too much after Monday night's big win at Lambeau Field? Jeff Blake starting for Cincinnati. Anthony Simmons hits the arm. Cortez Kennedy. Well, the big fell has more interceptions than a lot of defensive backs this year. On that position, Ricky Running Waters. Ran great Monday night. Rushing touchdown for Seattle. Their first this year. Well, this team is coming, Tom. You see him building confidence every week. 14-3 Seattle, Jeff Blake. This is what he does to your neighbor, Carl Pickens.
He puts that ball up in the air and gives Carl a chance to run under it.
14-10. Pickens throws a strike. Well, John Kitna didn't have much offense, but he was careful with the ball. But now they'll go a little bit deeper. Corey Hall with a one-handed interception. Kitna's a tough customer. He gets sacked by Steve Foley.
Well, he gets his helmet ripped off right there, and then watch the next play, boom.
The very next play, Kitna says caboodle. It's just 14-10. That's a dart. That's a dart to Mike Pritchard, 21-10. Still second quarter. Kitna from the 10 to Derek Mays, 28-10 at the half. Very scary moment. In the third quarter, Ricky Waters running up the middle, number 98, Knute Curtis. Starts kicking his legs, laying on the ground after a helmet-to-helmet collision. He makes the tackle, but Andre Purvis, 97, comes in late. The hip hits Curtis on the top of the head. Obviously, everybody quiet. Bruce Coslett, Mike Holmgren, both teams looking on. And later on, it was revealed that Curtis, and this is good news, full motor and sensory skills. He was taken to a Seattle hospital, as we hoped that he would be, for more evaluations. And in the end of it, Seattle, they added a field goal late, so they went at 37-20. As Kitten had three touchdown passes, though he's picked off twice, so that gives them four on the year. The Seahawks are now 6-2, gunning for their first championship of the division in 11 years.